mixed together to make it super, super catchy. Y'all went chopped salad with some kale. FaceTiming, man. Texas, are you trucking kidding me? New release just dropped today. My voice just drastically changed. I don't know why I did. I think I'm finally just calming it down. You know what I'm saying? But we have Born to Die official video released about 7 hours. Anticipation for a couple weeks now. I've been intrigued big time. I've been in a little bit of contact. Shut up, Yates. I don't know anything. I don't know a gosh darn thing about these dudes. So we're here to find out. All right, y'all ready? I appreciate y'all coming back, seriously. As always. What? I just hit my face on FaceTime, man. All right, y'all ready? Born to Die. 3 minutes, 32 seconds, FaceTime. Let's get into the reaction, okay? 3, 2, 1, let go. Photo sensitivity warning. I feel like all videos start with warning, you know? All right, let's go. Come on. What? Where's that from? I've heard that before. I like that backing guitar. Catchy. Very bouncy. Good, dude. I love that backing riff, man. It goes very well with the chorus. Sick, dude. I feel like that's a dude that's been to your shows before many, many a time, swinging, literally swinging in the pit. Bro, Y'all took that ending to a whole different level. Y'all just kind of changed it up. I'm not even kidding, man. I have a very sneaky suspicion that is only the beginning for you dudes. I don't know how long you guys been around. I don't know how long y'all been in the scene, playing shows, recording music. But mucho respect to you dudes. FaceTime coming in clutch with the new song, Born to Die. Congratulations. I cannot thank you enough for the message and let me know about the new tune, the release, the anticipation. We're here. It's today. Hell yeah. Very well constructed together. Very, very catchy chorus. Again, I was really digging the riff that was going with the chorus to make it all just complex together to make it super, super catchy. Y'all went chop salad with some kale. FaceTiming, man. Hell yeah. I hope you guys enjoy the reaction. Please hit these dudes up. I'll be putting links down in the description. Thank y'all again. Can't wait till next time. And I hope you guys enjoy the reaction as much as today. Comment, subscribe down below.